basketball stadium. And just see if you don't even know what's going on. Okay, now, I think you look a lot cleaner there, but make sure you get shot. But you didn't dress a bit still. But get the look like that, or right to the camera. Yeah. Don't think so much about it, it's simple, too simple, whatever.
You have to pop up the wall.
How do you feel there? That's smooth, man. Now look at it on video.
Well, he's quieting himself now.
But when he was getting set, and you're...
I know, I'm trying to, I'm rough on Matthew.
Well, I definitely won't bring it in. Yeah, that's all we talk.
Yeah.
I know it's like those varsity in Vegas, but it's not college baseball in California.
You want to go with, do it almost like...
I'll do this, I like to watch it.
What a nice arm and elbow.
Yeah.
Arms and elbow, just looser.
Thanks. You guys out of here?
Now, okay.
No.
You think Ron did that?
I'm gonna break.
Good.
Yeah, Joe's just gonna...
Ripkins.
Oh, I know, he looks good.
Well, he's gonna...
So that's what happened, we started feeling really good about ourselves.
Sounds like it.
Those we go back to all the time.
Swans. You got the first guy out. One, three guys on competitive pitches.
Oh, yeah, the high school umpires.
And then, well, no, he got squeezed on a couple, but then Sam took him out.
Yeah.
You were up by 8 runs.
Yeah, definitely.
How about a double play? Next guy comes in, shits himself, his ERA was 6.
Alright, so go ahead, let's go in, just go a few of them. Inside. Okay.
Going down the line, stick back to your safety. There's 10, there's 12, good, man. There's the side of your left. About this one, another about one, you're leaving it here. Just bring it over, when you're finished, just bring it over about 3-4 more inches.
Okay.
Always been up there, so your arms are really big quick.
Yeah.
It's just try to slow it down.
Good.
A little bit more.
Even more
around the plate. Then it just stops you from flying open.
Okay, now, third practice ball gets over to you.
Okay. Yeah, now throw it at the glove. But on that same line,
now you have to
throw it at the glove. Grab the rest.
Okay, now.
You ready to
now
pop?
Let's chase it with a fastball.
There you go.
Don't be perfect with it. Just get your
you go.
Fastball. A little bit up.
Look at it.
Two seamer in.
What?
Hey.
Just moves anyways?
Yeah.
All right.
See that same one? Boho fastball. Just work in. Let's throw it first.
Well, now you know how to throw a straight. I mean, I had a little bit of movement. Go back to your work. Do the 14. Look at the guy. You're like doing all that. Because you're looking for a fastball, but you've got movement, and it's in the zone.